कैन आई गेट मैरिड टू अ बॉय हु हैड गर्लफ्रेंड इन पास्ट बिफोर ही बिकेम अ डिवोटी. Nowadays, because of co-education, this girlfriend-boyfriend relationship is very common. But how deep that relationship, that is actually a question. If that girlfriend is much emotionally involved with that boy and just he is neglecting her because now he has come in Krishna consciousness, then we have to be, or you have to be cautious. Because there will be ups and downs even in Krishna conscious life. Second thing, a medical reason, if really they are emotionally as well as if they are physically also involved, there is hormone called as prolactin which gets secreted at the time of physical indulgence. And that hormone creates an image of that person who is very close at that moment as this person is mine. And then that boy gets hooked up with that girl, that is his girlfriend, and then it is much more difficult to break that bond. When there is some problem in your marital life after marrying to that boy, if that problem comes, he automatically gets attracted to his previous girlfriend. So please check that how much deep the friendship was before and how many times he remembers and what is the reason that he left that girlfriend. If only ISKCON is only reason and other things are, they are very okay with each other, then you should be more cautious. Hare Krishna.